the bad news is inflation's on the rise, and the cost of gas is reaching all-time highs. The Dow Jones is falling again. Seems like the bad news never ends. Ah, but then again, the good news.